Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm playing more Sky Factory. Still not really feeling any better. I feel like I have a little bit more energy than before, but I woke up this morning and TMI, so if you get grossed out really easily, sorry. My right eye was completely sealed shut with gunk and stuff. Like, I had to get a warm rag and, like, massage it so I could open my own eyeball. But, if it's not better by Friday, because that's when I'm moving out of my dorm, I'm gonna be going to the doctor. So, yeah, that should be good. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and sleep, and then I'm gonna say what I need to do. Okay, let's look at our... Last time we made this really shitty but somehow better bow. Let's see if I can't hit one of these. Wow, it draws back really fast, slow. Wow. That was awful. Okay. I feel like that's worse than a normal bow. Give me you. Oh, I figured out what this was for. I can store jerky in it, I guess. I don't know. Okay, I need to craft a diamond seed, which I think I could do pretty easily. Use a solium dagger. Okay, solium dagger. How do we do that? I think I figured something out last time, didn't I? Sorry, I might do that a lot. Solium ingot. How do I get you? Well, this doesn't help. No idea how to get that. Okay, tight. let's do the diamond seed real fast. I probably have some inferium over here that I can grab. Worn out loot bag. Let's see what that has to offer. Not a bed. What? Drawer key. Spice rack. Okay. TNT. A carrot. And don't need that. And then we have this. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need you, don't need you. Tight. Okay. I have a bunch of other, Inferium essence. So we're gonna go get those. And we're gonna try and make this diamond seed. Okay. Knob drops, give me all of you. I don't know how much I'm gonna need because I forget. And then I need... Shit. Where is it? I swear I had more of those crystals. Shoot. Well, I might need to get some of those crystals here first. Because I do not see them. I don't see them. So that's cool. But I will need seeds. Do I not have any plain seeds? Oh, I think I gave them all to my rooster. Okay, hold on. Crafting seed. Prosperity shard. Heavy sieve. Compressed sand. Oh, I also found out something really cool that I kind of want to make. So give me you. And you. I'm really sorry about clearing my throat a lot. It's just... It gets clogged up. Jeez. Okay. Heavy sieve. Shoot. Go back. I need sticks. You go away. Okay. Are these stackable? One. Wait. Yes. Tight. I don't know how many I need, so I'm just gonna go upstairs and figure this out. I think I should make a little sieve area over here. Have a little chest. And it's full. Cool. What the hell is not a bed? Okay. Just gonna go ahead and throw that off the edge. Let's go ahead and make more slabs. Okay. Alright, we got more slabs. I switched my thing. Okay. I'm gonna make it out diagonal. I hope it'll look okay. Tight. I fucked up. Okay. Tight. Okay, right here, I'm gonna start making the platform. I want it to be kind of big. Well, it needs to be kind of big, to be honest. I want to go do something real quick. Over here, I want you to compress I need sand. So, yeah. Okay. Let's finish making this platform. Don't really know how big I want it. Don't really know how big I need it. Because I'm making that little sieve thing. You know what I'm talking about? It's okay if you don't. Because I don't ever really know what I'm talking about either. Tight. I'm gonna need more wood. We're just gonna walk on over here and we're gonna finish this. Tight. We're almost there. Okay. Give me these. Two, three, four, five, six. Oh, I only have five. Okay. Let's make more heavy sieves. I'm pretty sure I can do a 3x3. I don't remember. Because I think you could do a 3x3 and a 5x5. I'm not 100% sure, though. So I think I can leave it like this, and then if I want to expand it later, I can. I need to make some torches. Is this thing still running? No. Okay. Give me you. And I'm going to need to grow some trees. You start smelting some of that. Let's put you away. And let's put you away. And you. Oh, just kidding. I need bigger stuff, bigger chests, because I'm running out of stuff. Put you in there. Tight. Tight. Let's look up iron mesh. One, two. We're just gonna do this. I think I have 9. I'm gonna get rid of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, I'm out of string. 8, 9. Okay. I'll just come back and pick that up. I don't like how these don't stack. It's really annoying. Tight. This. And one more. This. I need torches. Okay. Let's come down here. I need to eat. Alright, I'm just going to go ahead and put these away for right now, because I have a lot of stuff with me right now. Ores, iron can go in there, and string can go in there. Give me my bow. You. I need to make torches. Thank you. I should always have torches on me. Please, nothing spawn over here. Tight. Okay, nothing should spawn. Just in case, we're gonna go ahead and sleep. Whatcha? Wow, this bow sucks. Dick. Fuck. Stop fucking moving, you shit. This bow sucks ass. Okay. It's going up very, very slowly. Thank you. Not really sure how many... Oh, I already have a shit ton of sand in my inventory. What the fuck? I don't remember what I needed that for. Tight. Ooh, I have exactly 9. Wait, why isn't it working? Can I not do it with heavy sieves? Well, that's a bunch of baloney. The fuck? That's stupid. I was all excited to do this with fucking... What the fuck? Piece of shit. Did I get some of those crystals? Yes, I got 6. Okay, that's all I wanted. It's school I wanted. Oh, wait. I need to go over here and get some seeds real fast. Okay. We got lots of stuff growing over here. Give me all of your stuff. I don't have room for any of it. I'm sorry. I don't need the wheat. I needed more nether clusters. I forget what I was making with that. I think I needed the nether seed. Shit. Alright, we'll get to that. Okay, the other stuff can just sit here for right now because I don't feel like picking it up. Wait, I should be able to pick that up. Okay. We are trying to make a diamond seed right now, okay? Okay. Okay. I'm just going to put essence in here for right now. Ores can go in there. That TNT needs to go somewhere because I don't got room for you and all your shit. Oops. Give me you. Mob drops give me all of this. And then I think I need 4 diamonds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tight. Okay, let's look up diamond seed. Alright. Base crafting seed. Done. Alright, we need 1, 2, 3. I'm just gonna put a stack of each. Tight. Okay. I want to make this. Hold on. We'll do that. Like that. And then we will do this. Like this. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. No. Sick. All right. Give me you. And then we'll do you and you. And you, and you. We get one extra. And then we'll do you. Tits! We were so close. We actually weren't so close. We need a lot more of that. I have one more of this and one of those. Tight. Okay, so it looks like we're not going to be able to do this right now. So I'm just going to go ahead and put all the stuff right there, even though that's not where it belongs. Put the diamond in there, too. Okay. Before, I was working on nether seed. Fuck. I need this fucking protium essence. Fuck you. Nether cluster. I need one more. And what am I lacking on? Soul sand. How do I get soul sand again? I think this is my problem. I think think I have to get it out of a loop bag. No, I want regular soul sand. Yeah, I need it with nether essence. Well, shit. I'm pretty fucking stuck right now. My bow sucks dick. Let's see if we got any more loot bags over here. Ooh, yay. Not so piss. Come on, soul sand. No. Come on, soul sand. Man, fuck you, bitches. I don't even remember what I needed soul sand for. Was it for the growth crystals? The right tools, you no longer have to be confined to your small island. Time to get out and stretch your legs. Try not to die. Use an angel block and your new ability to fly to start a new island somewhere else. Travel to the nether. Travel to the bottom of a nether using a boat. Use a diamond chest transporter to bring home 5 blaze spawners. Kill a wither. Travel to the beneath dimension. Travel to the end. Kill the ender dragon. Collect dragon's breath. Travel to the end city and obtain Elytra. Hatch a dragon egg and train it. Holy guacamole. Oh my gosh, there's so much to do. Haven't even scratched the surface. How the fuck do I capture a cow in a jar? That's what I want to know. Cow in a jar. I need an anvil. What? Slowly produces milk for recipes. Anvil and what? A cow? That makes no sense. A jar? Can I get a jar? Milk jar, cow jar. I'm so confused. How do I get a cow in a jar? What the fuck is that? A candy cane jar? The fuck? Is there anything else I can do right now without having to grind? Doesn't look like it. I want to learn more about Tinker's Construct, like, and how to make a better bow. Did I just throw that? But it's so confusing. Like, it doesn't tell me how to do anything. Like, this literally tells me nothing. It doesn't tell me how to make a bow or anything. Fins. Projectiles ignore water. Logical. Makes sense. Is this for... Oh, bow. Yes, bitch. Okay, wait. I can use iron and shit. What the hell? flint, cactus, bone, obsidian, prismarine, iron, draw speed 2. And, wait, so flint, wait, stone has a draw speed of 5. Oh, wait, do I want a lower draw speed? Okay, so iron. I can use iron. Iron bowline. Yeah, so why wouldn't it let me make an iron bow limb last time? Like, the fuck, bruh? You need to come out. Bow limb. Yeah. Oh, shit. Why... Is something wrong? Am I doing something wrong? This is how you do it, right? Right, because right there's a stone one. Fuck, I didn't mean to grab it. Damn it. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. This is definitely how you do it. So what am I missing? Bowstring, string, slime vines, hemp. Arrow shaft, blaze rod, reeds, ice, end rod, treated wood. Slime leaf, feather. Well, this is annoying. Bow. Nope. Iron. Alright, this is really annoying. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back and I figured it out. I think you have to make a cast. Oh, wait. Wait. I don't want to put these in there. Okay. I want the gold. First. So I can make the cast. I think that's enough. It should be. Is 3 enough? I don't really know. It takes forever to heat up. And then I should be able to do it. Is that enough? Yes. Yay! Oh my gosh, I'm freaking stupid. I don't know how many I need in there. Oh, it only took 1. I hope they don't mix. Thank the Lord. Oh my gosh. That was crayfishing. What else is needed to make a bow so I can... Bow. This, and just string. Cool. Can I use diamond? Is diamond one? Sponge, paper, iron. Bronze, copper. I'm just... Oh, shoot. Okay. I want to make 2 of these. All right, tight. And then let's hope... My bow is a little better this time. I want to make a, the arrowhead. This thing? I want to make this, too. I put the stone away. Do I only need one stone? Shit. Alright. And now I can make a cast with this, too. Okay. How much iron is left? Oh, a block. Jeez, I put way too much in there. And there's not enough gold. Tight. Do I have any string on me? No, I blew them up. Give me some string. You can go in there. One, a two. Oh, wait. Damn it. And I already had string in there. Awesome, blossom. Okay. Put you away. I'm just going to put you in there, too. Why not? Yay! And then... finish doing that. And I want to get rid of you. Stone short bow. Goodbye. And then let's do you. And I need feathers. I don't know how many I'm going to need. And sticks. I think. What is this? Can I make this out of iron? I do not know. No. Put all of this back in here. My goodness gracious. I need you. I need whatever that thing is. This thing. Tight. Go ahead and put you back down. And how much is in here? 7 ingots, 8, 9. I'm gonna put you, and you, and you. Much better. And I'm gonna throw you off the side. I hope this is a lot better. Oh yeah. 10 times better. Oh my gosh. I can't believe how much better that is. That stone one was seriously terrible. Okay, tight. I'm just gonna put this in there because I don't really know what to do with it. Okay, now since that I've taken 5 years to figure out how to make a bow because I'm an idiot, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode there. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked, please leave a like. And if you want to see more episodes in the future, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.